So this morning we had a few icy spots, but most of the main roads stayed just plain old wet. That's thanks to the fact that the temperatures in the air above freezing. The temperatures of the pavement, some of the spots were still on the cold side. Unfortunately, as we head through the afternoon, temperatures across the board are going to fall back down below freezing, and we will see the refreeze this evening. More icy spots for the mid-afternoon and drive home this evening. Winter weather advisories continue in these purple-shaded communities until 4 o'clock this afternoon. Here's how today breaks down. At 2 o'clock, sleet and a couple of flurries will be at 32. By 5 o'clock, watch for that refreeze. There won't be anything falling from the sky anymore, but anything that looks wet on the ground will be frozen, so watch out for icy spots as you head out to any Buckeyes or Oregon watch parties. Tonight will be at 28 degrees tonight at 8. So here's the future cast, and it shows rain showers changing over to a bit of a mix, kind of sleet or flurry activity in the early afternoon, and then it starts to move out, and the cold air continues to settle in with those temperatures dropping. Tonight, in fact, the low will dip all the way down to 15. Tomorrow, sunny skies and 25. We stay chilly on Wednesday, but warmer air arrives just in time for the weekend.